Hey, it's me. So have you heard back from the producers? 'Cause, dude, I'm just sitting here going, they love me? Oh, dude, yes. Yes, that is awesome. Dude, I can't tell you. I've been sitting here all day just going, oh, really? Hayden Christensen. Okay. No, he's good. He is. He's good. Okay. Yeah. I'll speak to you later. Hey, next time. Okay? We'll get him next time. Okay. Okay. Okay, bye. Bye.
Oh, to be Hayden Christensen and sup the golden cup of movie stardom. Darth Vader. Darth Vader. Oh, to be Hayden Christensen and laugh away the women I dream of. Lightsaber. Darth Vader. Diving into Hollywood, both swimming pools, throwing away the clothes I can't afford. You're sexy and shiny, I'm dirty and deformed. You father and Skywalker, I've never been abroad. Can't you see? The Force is weak with me. Would be Hayden Christensen and drink the finest wines in splendid company. Ooh, ooh, Darth Vader. Ooh, ooh, Darth Vader. Would be Hayden Christensen and take the jobs my family depend upon. Lightsaber. Darth Vader. Laughing in casting directors' faces, laughing all your troubles away. You've done it all, you've made it, you're living out my dreams. I know you'd only tell me it isn't all it seems, but that's bullshit. It's Jar Jar Binks bullshit.
Thanks.
Ask you a question. Aren't you a little worried that, you know, he might hear it?
Well, no. I mean, he's just an actor. You know, there's really nothing to worry.
Come with me.